I'm very happy to try the new 2010 vintage. A lot of the wines are current, and the Muscadets from 2010 are delicious. 2009 is a great vintage in general for Europe, and so it's nice to try a lot of the 2009 wines. I'm just a huge fan of the Loire Valley in general, again, because of the diversity and, you know, kind of the affordability and all that kind of thing. So I was just here to try everything.